What's up, YouTube, Sim Racers, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. This video's sole purpose is just to show you a quick peek of the pure mod that I've been having a ball with for Assetto Corsa. It's a quick peek, so we're gonna take a quick cruise around Suzuka International Circuit, which was downloaded from AssettoCorsaClub.com, which was totally free. And we're driving in the GT Vortex V10 Viper, which was downloaded from Race Sim Studio in the Endurance Icons package, which is currently on sale right now for 40% off. It comes with 12 cars and it's only 20 euros, which averages out to around $21 or $22 in America. This game is fabulous. So without any further ado, check it out. Time is sped up times 200, so when we hit the main straight, notice the sun, how it rises. It's gonna come up really quickly, so check it out. I know, right? Thank you. All right, guys, I just wanted to give you all a quick peek. Anyone that's interested in the Pure Mod, just a quick peek into what you can expect when you get it installed properly. The Pure Mod changes this game completely. Photorealism, transitional weather, beautiful water effects, you saw it. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Graybeard out.